Now tonight at 11, we start with the FDA officially approving a Pfizer coronavirus booster shot. The FDA approved the booster dose earlier this evening after an FDA advisory panel approved it last week. Right now, the booster dose is only being recommended for seniors and people who are at high risk for the virus. The FDA's announcement comes as the CDC meets tomorrow to add their input into who should get a booster shot and when.